I grew up, hey, moved out. That's awesome when you get old enough, you know, you're like, you know, in your late 30s or whatever. When you move out of the house, hey? And then you gotta go get married and find your way in life, and it doesn't work out, then you gotta move back home. It's sad, but it's happy sad, isn't it? Because you're moving back to your parents, huh? It's like, where can you go when you relapse on blow? Back to your parents' house. Downstairs. Quit school in grade 10. It's back in the basement again. Back at my parents' house. Downstairs. Can't go to rehab. Going through divorce. Living under a bridge. I got another choice. Back in my parents' house. Down in the basement, the room next to the sink. The neighbors are whispering, I'm a loser. I don't care what they think, cause I'm downstairs. Back in my parents' house. Downstairs. Back in my parents' house. Downstairs.